Just as I was about to take my shoes off on the rooftop, there I see a girl with braided hair here before me. It's by myself, I go and scream, hey, don't do it, please. Wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. The girl with braided hair told me who it was. You've probably heard it all before. I really thought that he might be the one, but then he told me he was done. For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe that for some stupid reason you got here before me. Are you upset? 'Cause you can't have what you wanted. You're lucky that you never got robbed or anything. I'm feeling better, thank you for listening. The girl with braided hair then disappeared. Alright, today's a day or so I thought. 'Cause since I took both of my shoes off, there was but a girl short as can be. This by myself I go and scream. The pretty girl told me her was. You've probably heard it all before. Everyone ignores me, everyone steals. I don't fit in with anyone here. For God's sake, please, are you serious? I just can't believe it. For some stupid reason you got here before me. 'Cause even so, you're still loved by everyone at home. There's always dinner waiting on the table, you know. I'm hungry, said a girl, she shed a tear. The girl short as can be then disappeared. And like that, there was someone every day. I listened to the tale, I made him turn away. And it was no one who would do this for me. No way I couldn't let out all this pain. First time there I see someone of the same paint as me. Having done this time and time again, she wore a yellow cardigan. I just wanna stop the scars that grow every time that I go home. That's why I came up here instead. That's what the girl in the cardigan said. Whoa, wait a minute, what did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. But in the moment I just screamed something that I did not believe. Hey, don't do it, please. Oh, what to do? I can't stop this girl, oh, this is new. For once I think I've eaten up more than I can chew. But even so, please just go away so I can see your pitiful expression. It's just too much for me. I guess today she's not my day. She was there for me and then she disappeared. There's no one here today, I guess it's time. It's just me, myself, and I. There's no one who can interfere. No one to get in my way here. Taking up my yellow card again. Watching my braids all come undone. This 15 girl short as can be. It's gonna jump now and be free.